Oh boy. Hello everyone. Oh, Jesus Lord. Sorry about this.
Thank you.
Okay. Since I'm using the one, the hat and the shirt, I tag New Jersey Youth Corps on there. Oh yeah, I forgot. I didn't finish this. I didn't save all the way. Well, hello. Who's ever watching, message me. Have a conversation. I encourage it. Before I go any further, I am going to save. These bones. Oh shit, 30. 16. What do I want to do now? Oh shit, did I have a check? Yeah, I made a lot of bird houses because the more birds houses I have, the more feathers I have, and the more arrows I can make easily. There you go. Oh, I got it the first time. Really? Shit, I can't find my arrow. No. Let me get my arrows. I won't kill. kill you, I promise. Just let me get my arrows. You fucking bitch. My aim is terrible today. Oh, I hit the fucker. Oh, 4 meats collected. Damn. Okay. Got 4 meats out of that. Thank you. I wish I could be making, like, a motor bike or some shit. Like, a wooden bicycle with a motor. That'd be awesome. The forest, too. Got you, bitch. Sorry. Oh shit. You bitch. Gotcha, bitch.
Oh. Money actually is?
Yeah. $8. Why?
You mean a lure draw like that?
No, oh, you seen what I shared?
Yeah. A lure draw like that.
I don't know, but the ones that we have in the, and the moonshine jars are $8, and there's a lot in it. Yeah, that's the honey that we made.
Thank you.
Oh shit. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh thank god.
I like what your sister put.
What?
So my PSM camera is not working now. She put, told you to stop looking at it.
Yeah.
She's not joking about it.
I know. It's just, she does stupid, she jokes stupidly. Door though.
Are you related to Brady?
There's gonna be a lot of building, holy shit. Hmm. The fuck? Oh, I could have done custom stairs. Oh, wow.
Tell you what Jack said to me one time?
No.
One of his attendant calls up and told me one a light bulb for me in the airport. And he says, so go out and buy a new one.
Yeah.
And they thought that he was going to buy him a new light bulb. Because it was his light. You know how, like, I have these lights in here?
Yeah.
Can Aiden sleep at your house?
No. No, because you're going to go out drinking.
Yeah, because I want to clean tomorrow, and I'm not
going to
have that.
Yeah, he's not going to let you clean tomorrow. Tell her.
What?
What did you tell her? You're cleaning tomorrow now?
Yeah.
Fuck me, man. Fucking dick.
What?
Not you. No, I am not. No.
What?
Seth just messaged me asking if I can come over. Well, they can go out. Would you leave me alone? No. Oh, hello there.
I tried to ask Clyde the time to watch him, but he will not answer me.
Oh well. I'm busy.
Do you want to or not?
That's
hell no. Upset Aiden because you don't want to watch him anymore.
Huh?
That's upset Aiden. You don't want to watch him anymore.
Well, maybe if he, you know, listens more, maybe I would. Age doesn't freaking matter.
Well,
No.
Well, answer her then.
So I'm already going out tomorrow after I help with you. Cause I had to message someone saying that I can't go out in the early in the morning because I'm going to help you.
We didn't answer her. You can't drive from your house?
No, because I won't be home until that night. Tomorrow night. And that's going to be late. So that's no.
You can't leave. Go to her house.
No, because I'm not taking more than one trip. No.
I'll pick you up.
I'm not wanting to go. This is too much gas.
No, yes.
No. I'm going somewhere tomorrow. And I'm waking up early because you're waking up early to clean. And I'm helping you clean. And then after that, I'm leaving tomorrow. Well, I don't care. Well, guess what? I'm sorry. I love the kid to death, but he's not my responsibility. Like, get a goddamn daycare. If you can't afford it, then that's not my problem. I love him to death, but she needs to straighten out her shit as well. Duh. And I get the fact that Aiden doesn't really want to do anything. Or she doesn't really want to do anything with Aiden because he's, you know, he does other stuff but play video games. I get it. But That's a 7-year-old boy. 8-year-old boy, whatever. I'm not changing any plans, no. I don't really go out much at all. Yeah, but you should be going out more. I probably won't. Things won't be able to get through here. Except for animals, so that's good. God, dude, leave. Jesus, why are you not leaving?
Well, I did not want him ever asking me for a favor.
You ask me all the goddamn time if he can't come down here. So I don't want to hear that shit. Fucking A, man. I just wasted. And what favor do I ever ask her? I've never asked her for any favor. Unless it's to borrow money that I pay back. That's about it. Other than that, I don't ask her for anything. Wow, what'd you tell her? But yet, what exactly did you say? I should ask.
I said no. And then I texted her back when she said that, then he's helping me tomorrow morning.
Well, she can't get mad at me for what you said. Oh, well.
Okay.
Just okay? Well, there's two ways for that okay when it comes to stuff. Or females in general. It's okay, okay, it's an okay. Or okay meaning yes. Bullshit.
I'm worrying about it anymore.
I
mean, I'm worrying about it anymore.
For the other ones that I cut down, but they seem to be gone. Because I just threw them down. Oh, I hear a raccoon. Thank you.
wanted to bring you down here because we believe that Miranda is here. And while Miranda came off as very angry, what we think ultimately Miranda's goal is to make sure you and Anna don't end up the same way as you and Miranda did.
That we've seen advertisement in Pop has on TV with that chef.
Are you talking about Emerald?
Yeah.
Yeah.
$179.
It's not bad.
Travel check.
Oh, wish I could do. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Thank you. good there, Cupcake? Okay, there we go.
Well, she's, now that my legs hurt from skating, snuggle up with my boys.
Oh, so she did go skating. I thought she wasn't going doing anything.
She went with Aiden.
Oh, yeah.
Watching one of my favorite Christmas movies, Dr. Seuss. As a grunge stole Christmas.
Yeah, of course she has to watch it.
What?
Let's see if I can catch a raccoon with this. I'm in love with marijuana. When I smoke, I feel like just letting me go on. Which one? Huh? Oh. I'm waiting for you to start the TV.
What?
So I'm waiting for you to start the TV. Not allowed. I don't. I need. Oh.
What? I said hello, everybody. No one answered me. Well, I was listening to my Christmas song. Oh. Thank Christmas. I don't give a hoot.
It's Christmas month, first off. So it is Christmas.
I like my pretty paper song. You want a cup of coffee at this late night? Come on.
Yeah. I could hear it the first time. It just wasn't on. Okay. I hear, and I'm watching. Still, this TV show, they still don't feel the same. I couldn't even think of what I was going to say. They used to be really good, and then they stopped, and then... Oh shit, I forgot. Yeah, don't judge. I don't... The reason why everything is over here is because there was a house exactly right here. And I had to bust it down because it wasn't going right. So I built a cabin there. And I am not rebuilding everything that I built because I'm lazy fuck. Oh, you think? Wow, nothing gets past them, don't they? Oh, I hate getting a stuffy nose. Why do I keep on getting stuffy noses?
We have some names here. Steve, 8 died on the property. Let's try to reach.
It's sad that I'm the only one that's watching myself. I've never noticed that. About to say, hey, I'm watching that.
I ain't watching advertisements.
Why not?
Because I don't want to.
Why is it I always get stuffy noses lately?
What?
So why is it I always keep on getting a stuffy nose lately?
I don't know.
I've never had this many stuffy noses in my goddamn life. What'd you say, Pop? What'd you say? I didn't know if you were talking to me or her or not. Why the hell did you freaking whistle? That's the most stupidest thing that people do.
Yes.
They whistle in a haunted house and expecting to go, "Yoo-hoo!"
Well, it gets me when anybody say, "Hello."
Hello. I'm just expecting someone to go and go, hey, welcome. Well, that's why it's called a hot coffee. Damn, I got a lot of poisonous stuff. I'm in the basement. No, that's a boogeyman. Oh, you think? Because I answered you. Oh yeah, you're a real smart cookie, aren't you? You whistled, you dumbass. Don't be playing people like that. Him? I heard him whistle. Look, it's fake ghost ghost hunters again. And by the way, that's the reason why they went off the other first time. Because one of the crew members that's not there anymore went on a talk show and told them that if they didn't have anything to do, they made sounds and everything within the video. And they faked most of, faked it. If they couldn't find anything.
Now where are you going?
I usually have a lot of shit on this side.
Come on!
Ray! Who sings that? Who sings that? Keep it that way. You're lucky that didn't hit me.
I didn't want it to, because I knew I was.
Because if this hit me, this could have. If you threw hard enough, it could have gave me a concussion.
I know.
This freaking metal, you nitwit.
That wasn't. Don't!
Hey, Dan. Oh, you're way too easy.
Where is it?
Right here.
Come on, that's Aiden. I know it's heavy.
Seriously, here. Huh?
Oh shit, I need to go.
I'm gonna have to go all the way around, and that's gonna be annoying. Sweet home Alabama. Squirrel. Haha. Oh, hell no. Run, bitch, run.
Yeah!
Give you an answer.
Okay.
my sugar breaker.
Yeah, trying to kill with a spear, but it didn't work. Too fast, too furious. Wait, should I do the border first? Probably asking why the fuck are you touching my shit. That's probably what he's yelling.
Grace is afraid to live in a pre-civil world.
God, I can do that. Yep, I'm the shadow figure. How'd you know? Maybe because it was you, dumb shit. What?
Is this one recording?
I have no idea.
years I've been investigating the paranormal, does that mean? Dakota Lake.
Whoa, everybody.
I grew up in a house where paranormal activity terrorized my entire family. It has gripped my sister, my childhood best friend, and me ever since. So I had an idea, a psychological.
Oh, the repeat.
Oh, hell no. 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 Yeah, that's the third time it happened. Son of a bitch. No. Not really wash all my jimmies. I hear the auto shit they are. I'm going to save right here. And I'm gonna end it right here, guys. See you in the next one. Bye bye. Come on.